Welcome to the Engine Academy. In this video, I'll show you how to import your music and playlist from Rekordbox into Engine DJ. Once imported, you'll have your Rekordbox collection with hot cues, loops, and beat grids ready to mix on Engine DJ hardware. Let's get started. From the Rekordbox file menu, choose Export Collection in XML format. Name and save the XML file. Open the Engine DJ Preferences. Choose the Library tab. From the Integration section, turn on Rekordbox Library. Select if you would like to import memory cues and loops or hot cues and loops. From the Collection column on the left, select the Rekordbox icon. Click the Update button and then select the Rekordbox XML file that you just exported. Once the library has been updated, you can import the entire collection or individual playlist by right-clicking the desired list and choosing the Import option. Individual playlists can also be dragged into the Engine Library area and positioned as desired. When tracks are loaded, Rekordbox hot cues, loops, and beat grid information are all intact. To transfer music to your media device, open the Sync Manager, select the playlist, and then click Export to Drive. Engine DJ devices are also capable of reading and importing Rekordbox drives directly. To use a Rekordbox drive, simply insert the drive and tap Yes on the Rekordbox Collection dialog. Once imported, Rekordbox playlists and tracks with their hot cues and loops are immediately available for use. As tracks are loaded, they are quickly analyzed to build and load their performance data. Track playback can be started during this process, and all performance data will instantly recall the next time this track is loaded. If hot cues or loops need adjusting left or right, hold Shift and press the Select encoder for 1 second to enter Cue and Loop adjustment mode. Use the on-screen buttons to adjust as needed.